Keeli Frerichs is a triple threat throughout the school year. The Geneseo senior-to-be says she does strive for balance as she competes in volleyball, basketball, and soccer.
Sports have always been like my life, every day, constantly doing sports, going from one season to the next. And I'm grateful for that because I'm able to build bonds with other teammates and have teammates that I'm able to talk about my faith with, especially when they come to camp. And my life would be boring without sports. I'm just so used to going.
Keeli thrives in all three sports. Soccer is her number one on her list as she sifts through college choices. Competing for Christ is number one, no matter the sport.
I know that I'm doing it all for God because I'm so thankful that He gave me the talents that He did. And I know that I am playing for Him and I want my teammates to be playing for Him also.
There's very high potential for a special senior year for Keeli, and not just in her three sports, also in FCA. As she thinks about the theme this week at camp, Let's Go, she's motivated to keep going when she gets home.
Being able to be like a leader for our FCA huddle is really great because I'm able to dive deeper into the Word and be able to teach the younger kids about Him, and that really helps me grow in my faith and make sure that I know God better than I have the previous year.
Why has FCA been so important as you've grown up through your high school years too?
FCA has been very important to me because at a younger age, I went to church, but I wasn't really sure about God, but going to FCA starting in high school, that really made me sure about my faith and to grow in my faith and be able to spread that to others.